After you complete your releves, right after you complete your ballet rises, you're going to do back crosses and forward crosses, about 25 each, about 50 in total. So here we go. Boom. Boom. Notice that as I'm doing this, my leg is not going, my foot is not going out and away and around, but rather I'm painting the shape of my foot at all times.